Mike by Sega. This was pretty much their answer to Mike Tyson's punch out, I guess. The neat thing about it is you actually use these control sticks to kind of do your punching for you. So it's almost like a boxing simulator. And of course, I've never played this game before, so we're gonna have to try it out. Chuck Denver, what do we want here? John Freezer, I'm gonna be. I don't even know what he does. Here we go. You literally just punch away. There's no buttons. And this green silhouette on the screen. I'm not sure if this is even working properly, because I'm trying to block, but I can't. Here we go. This is supposed to do an uppercut. Down in front is supposed to guard. Alright, let's see what happens. There's no way to really memorize the controls, so you basically just pound the snot whenever you can. And I KO'd him. Well, that's me. It looks like I'm going on to the next one. My next opponent is John Freeze versus who? George Louisiana. Alright, let's do it. This is pretty fun. Although the controls don't seem ultimately responsive, it's kind of like a button masher where you're going crazy. Like no health left, nothing. And he gets to come all the way back up. Well, there we go. There's Card Face. And down I go. What do I do to get up? Game. I mean, physically, I'm all burnt out here. Stay down. Please stay down. Oh, no.
back.
Come here, you. Did I win? No, I think I lost this time. Yeah. Woo! What's it?
Title fight. Sega's title fight. That's sweat, people. I'm literally sweating from playing this game.
But it's a classic, and it's almost as good as Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. And it's a nice little simulator that you're almost actually punching. So it's pretty cool what they did. I like that design. Good stuff.